Hi people, welcome to my show. This is a reaction and maybe sing along to IQ's Knucklehead from the album The Road of Bones. I think every song on this album is pretty brilliant. And I'm going to show you. So, IQ, a British progressive, neo-progressive rock band from the early 80s, weren't on my radar really. My roommate introduced me to him in, I think, 89. He also introduced me to Marillion, who had then just changed singers. So I got interested into Marillion, but I found the early IQ production wise, and then their music progressed and the production progressed, especially in the late 80s, all through the 90s. From 2013 or 14, look it up, any time of any day. And it's just perfect. Pretty haunting. Sometimes I actually think this is the best album from the 10s, 2010 to 2019. Nasty. goosebumps. Oops. Easy. Cool. IQ Knucklehead. When I listen to that album, I have the full album. It's confusing somehow. Like with older albums, I don't have a good clue of where the song is on the album. That's on me. With this one, I still don't really know. I mean, if you ask me to list the I couldn't really. Nope. But then when I look it up, it's easy for me. I'm like, yeah, of course. So I do know, just lazy. It's in my caption, lazy. But it adds to the. It doesn't matter what song you play from the album. It's just always on its own. It's great, and in context, it's great. And even in shuffle context, because if you shuffle the CD, it's still great. And this one just booms and gives me goosebumps like twice. There's something nasty about it. The lyrics are cool, his voice is eerily screeching. I love it now. And the instrumentation and the composition is so well worked, leaving gaps, and it's perfect. Probably not perfect to all ears. I mean, I can understand if you listen to this for the first time, you're like, what was that? But I'm used to it by now, and I've seen the growth in my opinion, and it's just awesome. Well, that was it. Thanks for watching, peeps. A reaction. A reaction to Knucklehead by IQ, English band, from the album The Road of Bones. Okay, see ya, love ya. Bye bye. Subscribe.